Most clubs are taking people from the university and not actually feeding back it.
Sometimes you're thrown to the deep end. Sometimes life will throw you something crazy that you have to deal with.
Teams like Main Machine in the past have come very strong and even won Kenya Cup. On the other side, I think they need a lot of support from particularly the main sponsor, which is the university.